Hello there, brothers and sisters. As I showed you in my last video, my bike almost crashed. I mean, just like the axle in the back was kind of damaged. So I brought it in at a BCB, our boy Dries. He's the one who makes the bikes as well. So yeah, I just left it at his place to go and do some repairs on it. On my way to go and pick it up right now so that we're mobile again on the bikes.
And the whole park is under construction because it's not open yet because of Corona. Ooh.
Shout out to my boy BCB, Dries Boothie, if you know what's up.
You know what's up, my dude.
Let's get some wind. Good morning, everybody. We are on our way to Rotterdam with my good boy Cesar here. Trail channel, as some of you know him. We're just gonna go down there because he's gonna shoot some video clip. While he's doing that, Lars and I are gonna explore the city and see what it has to bring for us.
Yo!
Yo, bros, we just arrived in Rotterdam. We're gonna go get something to eat, and then Cesar is gonna link up with the artist who's gonna shoot the clip for. Me and Lars are gonna check out some spots here in Rotterdam and just hang out a bit, you know.
Fat quarters, dude.
Sushi.
Yeah, toch.
Yo, bros, I just found this beautiful street rail over here. The run-up is okay. Landing is a little bit rough.
But still quite a nice rail.
Gonna try and do an epic board slide.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
Ik wil niet je films daar is.
So yeah, we're in Rotterdam, got the board slide.
Life's good.
Okay, right now we are on our way to the skate park. It started raining though, so it might be a bit of a problem, but even if it's raining, we're still gonna try and skate it. Fuck it.
So, hey.
Alright, so I just had a short session in the skate park of Rotterdam. Really sick park. It's got like ledges, loads of tranny. But seeing as it's raining all the time, we decided to move and just hang out in the city for a bit. Because we'd be slipping up.
It's the one and only Digo Double G.
We're still looking for ADF Samsky. I just saw the biggest weather glide band.
What the fuck, man? We're going to that swimming pool over there. I'm gonna take the water glide band.
The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone.
The city's got me chasing such.
Yo, right now I'm on my way to Lars's house in Leefdal. We're gonna go pick up the summer collection for Look at My Chain. It's probably gonna be dropping mid-July, so we're gonna pick that stuff up. We're gonna get it all ready for some shoots and stuff. Just on the highway right now, should be there in about 10 minutes or so. Okay, so we just arrived at Lars's house. We have the new stuff over here, ready to get loaded in the car. Slippers over here, all different sizes, looking nice and fresh. We got the fresh t-shirts over here. This design is pretty fucking sick. We'll try these on.
Are they quite all right for a 43?
Yes.
Oh, nice. It's very nice. No, man. No, no, no.
If everybody had an oar across the USA, then everybody be surfing like California.
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Samuel Groff. I have some very interesting news to tell you guys today. I can proudly announce that since the day I went to get my first board from my new sponsor, it's called Send Help Skateboards. Really quite like these boards, especially the shape. They're like really flat concave. I kind of like that kind of shape. Shout out to Twits. Also shout out to Send Help, of course, and Hurry Distribution because they helped me with it as well. Yeah, we're just going to try and rip this board in a park somewhere nearby.
Oh, that's it. Where's my beer?
I want to kiss you. I could not.
Oh, no, please. Oh,
yeah, we'll do a quick board setup. So I'm skating a Send Help board, of course, as you can see. Some good old mob grip. A little crank over here. Some Bones wheels, 53 millimeters. And on the inside, I have Bones Reds Big Balls. My trucks are Treasure Adventure. And they're kind of like hollow at the bottom here. So it's a very nice and light board. And let me know what you think about the new drip. My socks, these are really nice. Take a look. Yeah, let me know what you think about the drip, you know? Trying out some new stuff, you know?
Yo, what's good? Before we're gonna go to the skate session, Lars needed a haircut. And then afterwards, we're gonna go for the session. Okay, so the boys got their haircut. They're looking fresh. And this bus is gonna run us all.
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sam. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. And see you next video. Thank you very much.
I ain't gonna say too much when a nigga speaking on that hot shit. Fuck the police, cut them bitches, ain't gonna stop shit.